I've spoken to one of the cruise lines leadership this morning, and you know, I must tell you, the way in which people in St. Vincent and the Grenadines and in ordinary people and in Grenada and in Dominica, St. Lucia and Antigua have responded to put people in their homes, strangers, bring tears to my eyes. I love this Caribbean.